targets in the AR.
Second time for Tom. Yada yada, ooh, Bulldog. I'll take that.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You know, this may be the pro, this may be the new way to do it, but I'm gonna count the hell out of this game. I don't care. I'm gonna get this win no matter what. This is why I don't play Warzone. I die some random places. Like, do not in my radar, do not in my sights. When I shoot them, I'm moving. I'm looking in a direction. My headset's saying they're right in front of me. Or when I turn around, they're right behind me. Or it's confusing. When I do it, eventually they find them and then my headset tells me the right way they are. I have to just die! Is it too late for that? Get like one or two hits and then boom. That's why I tried so hard to be good at Warzone. But nah. No, I'm not good at any battle royale. The only battle royale I'm actually decent at is Apex. But I haven't played it in a while. I need to get my groove back into Apex. If I do play that again, I'm gonna try hard in Apex again. I just need my groove back on Apex. That's about it. I might start uploading Apex again though. Don't know yet. Or stream it some more. Either way. Twitch.tv SquiggleMDV, if you haven't noticed, I Twitch stream almost every day. If I'm not recording or doing this, I'm probably streaming right now. Love each year's video. Money. They're both pretty equal, actually.
Enemy soldier incoming. Heart field depleted. Enemy UAV overhead.
Man, just drop down. I'm gonna try and kill him. I'm gonna try. Okay, I don't know where he went. Raging lost cause now. Man, just yeeted himself out of here. Move! Move! Man, send me. I'm not sure if that's him. I see something down there in the roof that I was just staring at. Okay, I'm eating myself out.
Loadout drop headed your way. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Let's go old school. Someone's here. I heard just a lot of... I knew it! I knew it would just stay there and watch it on audio. I shouldn't have looked at the camera! I better win this gulag, you know, I'm out of this game. I'm leaving out of this game. I'm gonna break something. I don't wanna break this chair because I can't afford another chair right now. Oh, pistol! Pistol! Mess with me in the gulag! Oh! Ah! To go. I tried to play it smart in. Oh my days. I tried to play smart in that building. Normally people don't use shotguns in Warzone. Oh, so some guns. What's this? Oh, Cold War one. Someone's below me. Did he just pull up? Did he just pull up right there? I don't know. Better weapon? No. No better weapon here. Making too much noise now. Good bike. Love it to death. Make too much noise though. Don't know if there's an upstairs. Is there an upstairs? Yeah, there is an upstairs. Bang, 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 bang. Oh. Oh, mother flipping DMRs and MP5s. I thought they got rid of their DMRs. Well, you know, not actually get rid of them, but you know, they were nerfed. They were like super broken. Super aimbotted back in like season 2. Right, I'm gonna play super campy right now because 30 players left and I don't know when the last time I'm gonna be able to camp. super annoyed at that. Legit, I was so confident. I'm gonna sit out here in my growl and then blue la la boom. Still annoyed at that. Ooh la la. Sitting on my growl, wait for him to come here. See if he does come here, wait a few more minutes and then we leave if, you know. We'll just leave and if, you know, anything happens. If nothing happens, cell comes in or something, we'll just leave. Yeah. Nothing thought of it. Boom! He comes in out of nowhere! Like he's invisible or something. Well, I didn't see him or something. He looked to the left for 1 second. I run my eye for like a bit, not even a second, maybe even half a second. I look for a sec. As I looked back, he was already shooting me and I couldn't even move. Next thing you know, I'm dead.
Gas is closing in. Relocate
to the safe zone. Now I see you go. Smart thing. Oh, screw you. I was gonna hide in there. Hallelujah! But I don't know how to express myself right now. Ah!